tech reporter, but I have ambitions too, you know. The fact is, the Chrome guy might.